just have to put that lock backward, put that lock first. You should have to hook the fin, then the spring in that fin. Then you should have to take that slider and put it on its track. You should have to put that slide backward along with the barrel. You should have to put that barrel. And now you should have to retract that barrel.